Hello students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I am going to teach you maths and the topic name is ASCENDING ascending, ORDER order, AND and DESCENDING descending, ORDER order, ascending order and descending order. So dear students, first of all I will teach you ascending order. See here. Students, ascending order means increasing order. When anything, it is in the increasing order. So we will see, say ascending order. Now you can see here some numbers are given. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is in which order? Increasing order. Here is the only one object, here is the 2, here is the 3, here is the 4. So you can see it is increasing. You can see the size. This is 1 small, this is 2 the bigger than 1, and 3 the bigger than 2, and the 4 bigger than 3. So this is ascending order. Now the next, you can see here some examples of the ascending order. I would like to teach you with the help of the some numbers. You can see here in the order, this is 1, after 1 2, 2 then 3, 3 after 4, now this is 5, 5 then 6, then 7, this is 8, this is 9. So this is ascending order, means increasing order. The first is here only one object, here is the 2, here is the 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and then 9. You can see in this order it is increasing. So this is, you can say, the ascending order. When it is going to be start from the smaller to bigger, that we will say the ascending order. Now the next is WRIT, right, THE, the, NUMBERS, numbers, IN, in, ORDER, order, FROM, from, LEAST, list, TO2, GREATEST, greatest. Write the numbers in order from least to greatest. In this, you will have to arrange the numbers from smallest to the largest. So there are 4 different numbers are given: 23, 4, 98, 56. So dear students, you will have to find out which one is the smallest one. So which number is the smallest one? 4. So first we will write here 4, and after 4 which number is here? 23. Now the bigger than 23, which number is here? 56. Now the greatest number is 98. You can see there are 4 different numbers and all numbers we have arranged least to greatest. So this is called the ascending order. Now the next, you can see here also given the 4 different numbers: 90, 90, 27, 6, 45. So you will have to find out first of all which number is the smallest one. So you can see 6 is the smallest one. So you will write here 6. Now the bigger than 6 is 27. Now bigger than 27 is 45, and the greatest one is 90. So dear students, you will have to arrange this number least to greatest. So this is ascending order. We have arranged this all the numbers. Now the next is, I have taught you ascending order. Now I would like to teach you descending order. Descending orders means decreasing order. Descending order means decreasing order. Just now I have taught you ascending order means increasing order, and descending order means decreasing order, means bigger to smaller number. Now the next is, I would like to teach you with this example. This is the example of the descending order. We'll start from 9, then 8, then 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can see in this picture, the first, the 9 objects. Suppose you can take the example. Then first is, it comes 9 objects, then 8, then 7, 6, then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In this, the size is decreasing. So, it is called descending order. Now, I would like to teach you the descending order with the help of, you can see some numbers. See the descending order, it starts from here, the left to right. Now, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So, this is the largest to smallest. So, descending order means largest to smallest. Now, you can see here, there are some more examples. See, 4, then 3, then 2, then 1. This is the largest to smallest. This is the decreasing order. So, this is called the descending order. Now, you can see here some more examples. It is given through the number. This is 1, 0, 10. This is 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is descending order. The numbers are in decreasing order. Now, you can see there are, what is given? WRIT, right, THE, the, NUMB, a number, IN, in, ORDR, order, FROM, from, GREATEST, greatest, TO2, MSMALLEST, smallest. Write the number in order from greatest to smallest. In this, some numbers are given, and you will have to arrange all the numbers greatest to smallest. Now, the first you will have to find out the which one is the greatest one. So, the numbers are given 23, 4, 98 and 56. And you will have to find out first of all the greatest one. So, which one is the greatest one? 98. So, we will write here 98. Now, the smaller than 98, which number? 56. We will write here 56. Now, the smaller than 56, which number? 23. So, we will write here 23. Now, the smallest the 23, which number? 4. So, this is the 4 is the smallest one. So, like this, we will arrange all the numbers greatest to smallest. So this is called decreasing order. Now, the next is, you can see here also 4 different numbers are given, and you will have to arrange these 4 numbers greatest to smallest. You can see here, first which number is given? 9, 0, 19, 27, 6, 45. So, first of all, you will have to find out which one is the greatest one. You can see, my dear students, the greatest one, which number is? 9, 0, 90. So, we will write here first 90. Now, the smaller than 90, which number? 45. Now, the 45, smaller which number? 27. Now, the which one is the smallest one? 6. So, we will write like this. Like this, we will arrange greatest to smallest, and like this is called the decreasing order, because in this decreasing order we arrange the numbers in greatest to smallest. Now this is, you can see here, is the some numbers are given, and you will have to arrange this side in the ascending order, and this side you will have to arrange descending order. So you can see here the some numbers are given: 65, 73, 82, 33 and 59. So first, which number we will write? If we will arrange in the ascending order, we will write first of all 33. Then we will write 59. Then we will write 65. After that we will write 73. Then we will write 82. Like this, we will arrange all the numbers in ascending order. Now, this side we will arrange all the numbers in the descending order. So, first we will have to write the greatest one. Which one is the greatest one? Which number? Find out. See, 69. So, first we will write 69. Then we will write 54. Then we will write 47. Then we will write 28. And the last we will write 12, because the 12 is the smallest one. So like this we will arrange all the numbers in descending order. So dear students, like this you will complete at home ascending order and descending order. Thank you.